Mr. Oyton.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yes, Mr. Oyton, could you please introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Oytun Ateşin. I am the export manager of Korkmaz Mechatronic Company. I've been working for this company for 2 years. Before Korkmaz Mechatronic, I used to work in the food division for 8 years.
Yes. Can you give small information about your company?
Yes, Korkmaz Mechatronic, our major is donor robots. We produce donor robots and their equipment, like the molds, lifts, conveyor systems. All the equipment is included in our facility. And mainly we are focusing on export. 95% of total turnover comes from export business. Like we send our equipment to all over Europe, USA, Middle East, even it's in Australia, we have some sales. So we are trying to cover all over the world with this way.
Yes. What is your difference with the other competitors?
The difference is our major is just donor robots. We don't produce any other items like any other kitchen equipment or the majors we don't have. So with this way we can focus on just donor robot business. So we are updating ourselves every day and we have the pretty good R&D department. And at the other hand, we have the knowledge about this business more than 10 years. So even you make your best, sometimes the feedback from the customers is the best way to solve the problems, to improve yourself. So when you consider this knowledge and with this experience, we are providing the best the option to the customers. And the other thing is that we have a very good service all over the world. It means that when you have any problem, we can handle the problem in 24 hours all over the world. Doesn't mean it's in Australia, it's in USA, it's in Europe. We can solve the problems immediately.
Yes. What is your targets in the future?
In the future, first of all, I need to tell you about the donor consumption in the world. So this donor consumption is increasing day by day all over the world. First of all, I can give an example about the donor consumption in Germany. The last year, donor consumption was more than 7 billion euros just in Germany. So it's the same thing for all over the world because everybody is eating doner more day by day. Why? Because men or women, doesn't matter, they want to eat mostly fast food. Why? Because of saving time. At the other hand, we are observing that this doner consumption is getting more available in the supermarket retail channel. So for the producers, the selling the cook items, the cook doner is more profitable than the raw doner production. So as Korkmaz Mechatronic, our aim is covering all these producers and being a world brand, because this business has the huge opportunities, and we are trying to be the best in this business with our experience and the professional team.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Oyton.
You're welcome.